How's it going, guys, and welcome back for some more Elden Ring. Alright, so in between episodes I went farming for some rune arcs. I got a fair bit, and holy, it took a long time. I also got a ton of these, which I'm gonna pop now. And we might as well go with these ones as well. And we might as well go with this as well. Alright, now that we got some runes, we will level up our... I think I need to get that to 80. How's that? Hang on. Because I can't... Hang on, damn it. That's 82. What is our equipment load? 51. Alright, so we need to put some points in endurance. Not sure if we're close or not. Yeah, there we go, mid-roll. Alright, that's alright. So now we can put something else on, which I'll probably get that. We do have a fair bit of stam though. I did also get Radigan's greater rune. So that's alright. Yeah, so all of our stats look like this now. There's no greater runes or anything like that, so let's head in. I did change my flask, so hopefully I can do some more damage. But if I keep this buff, I think we should be alright. Should be doing a lot more damage. Wait, did I go in here? Wait, I've already been in here. Wait, I was deciding where to go. So we're doing a lot more damage, which is good. I think our next stop is actually here. I can't figure out where to go. This is the only place that thing's not back, is it? Oh, not good. It was only just one. All right. A one-time thing. Thank God. Oh, man. I think that farming all them rats is just really just killed me. I don't know how many times, just, yeah, that was hell. So yeah, I really think I can keep, like, that buffer. That was an Ash of War, wasn't it? The cave here? I thought it looked like a cave. I No, there is not. Yeah, I just thought I might get Golden Vow again. Just because it sort of gives me like a more damage and a bit more defense. But I thought, that might work. And now that I don't have Radiant Sword Seal anymore, I think I've actually... Yeah, I can take a few more hits. I don't know how much damage, like... I think it's like 10%, maybe? Where the hell do you have to get? This is going to be a nightmare, isn't it? I can feel it. Freaking ants everywhere. Who the hell? Okay, sure, you can use torrent. Yeah, I'm not gonna go down there. There is a cave there. Well, I'm gonna say I almost slipped off that. I've got to keep myself up. Otherwise... Gross. Yeah. Maybe I am meant to sort of be here. Queen attacks or not. Yeah, I don't know. Why did that one go for the queen? Oh, what? Gross. Can I pick you guys up from here? Nah. Alright, so we are going to go with this approach. They're all shooting at me now. Right. Have that much range. Gotta remember, I don't have that heal. Far out. Ah, god damn it. I thought this was going to be like easier. I actually thought like, oh yeah, this won't be too bad now. I've got all my stats how I like them. we're going to be doing heaps of damage. No. Why would that be good? Oh, we're going to go in again. Doing all this crap again. No, not yet. Fine. Golden bow up anyway. Maybe they just... Hang on. Maybe they don't have fire? Maybe I can actually, like... put this in fire, and I'll just... a bit of a look-see. Which way to go. Stuck on these frickin' tree roots. Piss off their tree roots. Not really. Kidding me. These tree roots, man. Stuck on them. Right, are they already down there? I can't even hit them. I can do this. Well, this is easier for some reason. For me. Bloody hell. Alright, that worked. He's on agonizing death. Well, there we go. Getting some rune arts. He's gross. Zombie rune arts back. Alright. Oh, I don't know how long I went farming for. I've just gone mad. I just didn't want to, like, go online with this character. So, yeah, I just... Actually, I haven't got my bloody runes. Yeah, like, I've made it this far, not going online, so I thought, might just leave it. Won't go online and see what it's like offline. It's hard enough for me anyway, like not getting invaded and stuff. Imagine if I got invaded. Ah. That'd be hell. What's this? Elden stars. A little blood on his mouth. Alright, this could be crap. Which it probably is. Can we play it a bit smarter? There we go. Don't play it dumb. Why do you have to go up there? I don't know. I can hear, yeah. Right, yeah, I'm gonna be lost here. This is gonna be... This is not gonna be good for me. Stone level 4. Righty. Where? This has just dropped me somewhere, just somewhere totally different. I have no idea where we are. So there's nothing down that way. Yeah, I want to go back up here. Great. There is something over here. Grab. Yeah, that looks horrible, doesn't it? With this game torturing me. I'm a sucker for loot. Okay, so it'll come up and grab me from there. Ugh. Is there anything around here? Ah, okay. The Elden Ring, no item ahead. Right, I'll watch my footing. Through here. I don't know how they attack. I was not that far from Grace. I don't have enough. Alright. But we're going in. These guys would be a lot harder than that. Yeah, not bad. Just, Yeah, I need to find something. Need to find something that's Oh my god. Oh, is it? I can't see. Alright, we're going in. Okay. Why wouldn't you target him? No! That. What an ambush. Bloody hell. They can be deadly. Okay, so there's nothing there. So if you try to sneak around, that's very sneaky. Very sneaky having that ambush there. Am I underneath like a massive tree or something? Okay, so there's a golden warrior over there. Crone there. Oh, some grace. Else sort of there though. Alright, we're gonna get this grace. You know what happened last time. What do you have to say? Are you dead?
Should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the golden bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be?
Stuck up on me. God, something going a bit weird. Okay. No idea what that is. That's disgusting. Guys are jerks. Yeah, I've learnt that that's not a very fun status effect. But he instant death. What the hell is that? Gotta die. Oh, wow. Okay, what's this? Another rune art, nice. Another smithing stone level 6. Which I think I need. I need the 6s, or is it the 7s? Not 100% on it. Way. I'm gonna get ambushed by ants. ATU floating around. Oh. Yep. Thought there'd be something behind me. Three of them. Better fighting these guys on horseback. Maybe. Just because they can be sort of stun off a little bit. Hit him. What the hell's that thing? Oh, looks like we're gonna find out. this is a thing. Yeah, they look like the gargoyles. It's like really big. Somewhat defeated. I've got a map. Can't look at it because there's friggin' enemies everywhere. Okay, not that way. Because there's seriously enemies everywhere here. Right here looks like a good spot than any. Whoa! Startled me. See where the friggin' hell I'm going. There's gotta be nothing down here. How is there still basilisks down here? Get out of that. Thought I killed them all. Or am I still in combat for something like that? Can I wash this off? Hell, really? Is there still enemies like targeting me? Right. Just want to see where we're going. Right, so I can't. He's angry. He protects that one. Hey guys, how hard are you? Definitely not too hard. Oh yeah, you don't do that. Oh yeah, not too bad. Too bad if I can actually hit them. You might be a bit harder. Yes, grace. All right, we might just end it here for now. Let's see what we got. So it's not a huge area. We've sort of done all that, so it's just this bit, I suppose. We'll tackle that in the next episode. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. I hope to see you next time for some more Elden Ring. All right, guys, take care.